In this video, I'll create an animated 3D text using HTML CSS. Let's create an unordered list and each li will contain a single letter of the word. Decorate the text and add text shadow in multiple layers to create 3D effect. Create a keyframes animation based on text shadow and margin top. Add the animation on li. Now come to the trickiest part. Here I use CSS variable. I mention the different value of I in each li and call it in calci function. Here we go. If you find this helpful, please like and comment. Don't forget to subscribe.